Big day, July 26th, proposal day. I can't sleep. I went to bed after 1. It's before 7, slept for about 5 hours, but I'm wide awake. Just leaving home, on my way to camp, where I have to finish up Waha News for Real, fake film another Waha News, which I'm not actually doing, Maggy just thinks I am, and then Maggy shows up at 6 o'clock, around 6:15. It's 8:10 in the morning right now. 10 hours, baby, let's go. Now I'm pulling into camp. We're here. We got about 8 hours till showtime. It's 10:07 now. Look at that basketball camp. Lots of kids there. We're here. Camp on. All right, about 3.5 hours away from Maggy's arrival. It just was a huge thunderstorm outside, but now it's sunny, but still raining and thundering as well. I'm in Tom's cabin.
Hi. Tom,
the composer of the brilliant mashup, which will be played in about 3.5 hours time, hopefully in sunny weather, which according to the Weather Network, there is a 70% chance it will be nice. Wait to get some flowers and this is happening. Just some hail, it's all good. Getting nervous, 2 hours away, and right now I'm editing a Waha TV video. Maggy's on her way. She's on her way. It's 5:45, or it's 5:30 right now, and she said she will be here around 6:15. So, I guess we're about 45 minutes out here. Here we go. All right, 20 minutes to go. Ready?
Muzzle Tov, Aaron and Maggy.